The distribution, storage, and delivery of medical gases is an important but often forgotten topic in the field of respiratory care. In general, oxygen delivery systems store medical gases at extremely high pressures. So before a gas can be administered to a patient, the pressure must be reduced to a safe and workable level. We also need a way to adjust and control the rate of gas flow that is administered, which can be done by using a flow meter. In general, there are three types of flow meters, including Thorpe tubes, flow restrictors, and Bourdon gauges. In this video, we're specifically focusing on Thorpe tubes, and we'll cover the medical definition and provide you with a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. A Thorpe tube is a flow meter device that is attached to a 50 PSIG gas source that facilitates accurate flow adjustments calibrated in liters per minute. It uses a variable orifice and operates under constant pressure, which means that if you were to increase the size of the orifice, it would increase the flow of gas. The device itself has a transparent tube that increases in diameter from bottom to top. Inside of the tube, there is a ball that floats against the force of gravity, and this serves as the indicator for the amount of flow that is being delivered. As you turn the dial to increase the float will rise and show how much flow is being delivered in liters per minute. The functionality of a Thorpe tube depends on the laws of gravity, which means that it must be maintained in an upright position at all times for it to work properly. This means that it is not ideal in patient transport situations. In this case, a Bourdon gauge would be the flow meter of choice, which is a topic that we've covered in a separate video here on our channel. Compensated Thorpe tubes are the flow meter of choice whenever an accurate gas flow is required with a device that creates high resistance. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview and cover the medical definition of a Thorpe tube. We'll be breaking down this topic into much more detail in separate videos. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.